We have so many good players that play in a high level in the national teams in their countries. The Spanish players here are good too. We have Spanish players that play in a national team, so for sure we have a good team. And I believe they will have a level to play and play good in the first league. We are excited and like anxious to play the fase. And I believe we're gonna do good. We are practicing hard. We did a good season, so I believe we're going to give our best.
The way we play the final fase, it's a little bit hard because you have only one option, like one game. We are motivated, ready. We're going to give our best, that's for sure, and play hard.